Promethean's distance learning bundle optimizes the virtual learning experience by allowing students to interact with the content on the active panel using Zoom's annotation features. To set up, adjust the height of the tripod by extending the legs. Open the locks to release the legs and extend to the desired height. Close the lock to maintain the position. Now you can attach the camera to the tripod. Pull the lever to remove the quick release plate. Align the hole on the bottom of the camera with the stem on the plate. Use the screw under the plate to secure the camera. Now put the quick release plate back on the tripod. If the camera still is not high enough, you can raise the camera by turning the handle tucked into the side of the tripod. The camera should be placed in a position that shows clearly both you and the active panel. Make sure the lighting does not create a glare on the screen. You may need to adjust the brightness of the active panel. We have provided a USB extension cable if the distance is too great. Now connect the camera to your computer. Set up a meeting on your laptop so students can join. Start the meeting from your laptop and make the active panel the host. Click Share Screen to display the active panel's screen for your class. If your active panel has an OPS, please note the students will not be able to view content on the OPS while hosting the meeting. Use the record feature to capture the lesson live and upload it to your blog for review or for absent students to watch later. You may use the annotation tools to emphasize certain points or allow your students to interact with the lesson. Don't worry about students getting off task. You are still in control when students are annotating. You can even save the annotations to review later or upload to an LMS. Our support site is always here whenever you need assistance. Browse the product pages or do a search to find specific articles and videos to help answer your questions anytime. Thank you for watching.